Hollywood Heroes. Ted Rosenquist, Friday night. We've had the Chiefs a decent reactive ball. Now he's got 10.
That's what I mentioned to him before this game started. He said today he's going for 300 or nothing. So he's calling this one out.
Well, he was throwing a tropical storm all season.
Tropical surge. Same ball.
Was it a surge?
A surge. A degree surge.
Well, it's tropical.
We've been calling the wrong thing all season.
He changed to the IQ Emerald. See if he can get 11. Just
pulled that a little bit.
Oh, he's got the whole world.
In his hands.
In his hands.
That's right.
How many was that left?
I keep going around it.
That's not what I'm doing wrong. I'm hitting my target. Going wrong.
See, there's the problem.
All right, so he's got what, 1-300 this year?
Yeah.
Looking for a second.
That's an extra. No problem.
So this change race is not doing a good thing.
Oh, he missed in again.
And he got it.
Woo!
Four left.
For a change, he's not doing it against
me. He's got the whole
world.
300 or plus?
That was number 300, number 30.
How many is that this year?
Yeah, I said that when we started, yeah.
Oh, once again, who drilled that ball?
That would be a Sean Quinn special at ballballbowling.com.
All right, well, good start. Three more games to go.
Three more, three more.